Have you ever purchased an EV part that you just had to have and then never even bother unboxing it? Well, neither have I. Having grown tired of tripping over this box over the last couple months, I think it's finally time we unbox it. So let's take a look at, see what's inside this box. Hi! All right, so let's take a look and see what's inside this box, and then we'll have some words about it.